Zebra has a long history in both mobility and innovation within the mobility space.
Zebra's innovation in mobile printing is actually second to none. We were first to market with Bluetooth. We were first to market with wireless technology. We were first to market with a combination of those two technologies into one mobile printing solution. We then followed that up with being first to market with the first thermal transfer RFID printer.
So we are now entering a point where we have about 10 generations of mobility products that we have introduced to the marketplace. And each one of those generations has built on a fundamental understanding of customer use cases and applications. And without question, I think we have the strongest product line in the market.
The QLN, we spent a lot of time on voice of the customer data gathering. I'll spend a great deal of time with many of our customers trying to gather information about what their pain points were. The things that came back from that process is what has resulted in the QLN being such an innovative product.
Challenges that retailers face are essentially twofold. One is worker productivity in the store, front of store environment, as well as inventory accuracy. And that has been a consummate challenge for retailers for decades. Mobility solutions solve that problem, help solve that problem, because it gives the workforce an opportunity to constantly revisit the shelves. It has an opportunity to remark shelves properly, so products are properly positioned within the shelf. And obviously, this all ties back to better inventory control practices. Worker productivity is all about not having the employees have to run to either a centralized print station or to the back room to pick up labels that are going to be used as either shelf labels or price markdown labels. So it gives people the opportunity to mark at the point of person, saving lots of steps along the way. It also puts the workforce out in the aisle to basically help serve the customer, better answer customer questions, so they can be multi-purpose, multitask at the time of application.
The product is used actually as a tool by many of our retail customers, and keeping it up and running is critical to their ability to reduce operating costs, improve efficiency in their operation. And so one of the things that we took a look at was how could we provide a solution for them that could improve on that. What we innovated and came up with was to actually provide an Ethernet cradle such that the printer could be docked in the evening and remote device management could be done to the printer overnight. That allows for the product to be used all day. If it encounters a problem, it can be docked at night and those problems can be diagnosed and fixed. The second issue we found while talking to our customers surrounds battery technology. Many of our customers have numerous printers deployed in their environment. They have a pool of batteries. And in today's world, they really have no way of diagnosing the health of those batteries. With the QLN, we've introduced smart battery technology. Through the use of smart battery technology, you can actually improve the efficiency of your operation by being able to remotely diagnose the health of those batteries, or by plugging the battery into the printer, you can check and diagnose the life and health of that battery. We've introduced a new navigation system. It has a large, easy-to-read LCD. It has a navigation system that will actually take a user to a help menu. It will allow them to train themselves on the product and be up and running in no time.
After 10 generations of deployment, I think our products, the specification of our products really meet the retail user requirements. So we've done a very nice job of evolving products that are really specifically addressed to meet our large customers and some of their demanding requirements. Number two, we have an unparalleled reputation for quality and reliability.